For daily hacks of the human body, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Then tap the bell icon to be notified on our newest videos. Benefits of consuming ginger. Other than being used as a spice in various dishes, ginger is an herb that is known to have several health benefits. Due to the hundreds of compounds and metabolites that it contains, ginger has the following health benefits. Digestion. High levels of sugar in the body might alter the digestive system of the body. Ginger helps to keep the high sugar levels regulated and therefore maintain the regular rhythm of the stomach. The phenolic compounds in ginger can help in the following. To relieve gastrointestinal irritation. Stimulate saliva. Bile production. Suppress gastric contractions during the movement of foods and fluids through the GI tract. Ginger also boosts the absorption of nutrients and minerals in the body, which makes it suitable to be used as an appetizer. Ginger can also be used to prevent colon cancer and constipation due to its ability to increase motility through the digestive tract. Nausea. Ginger can cure nausea without any effects due to its quick absorption and rapid regulation of body functions. Drinking ginger tea or chewing raw ginger can be used to treat nausea during cancer treatment. However, it does not seem to get rid of vomiting during motion sickness. Ginger is a safe home remedy for nausea treatment, and it can be used by pregnant women to treat nausea. Improve bone health. Ginger can be used to reduce joint pains and also improve bone health. Gingerols are unique organic compounds of ginger that have high anti-inflammatory properties. The gingerols compounds have been found to have a relieving effect on knee inflammation and other pain that is associated with it. Ginger is a treatment and prevention measure for inflammation and the associated pain. Prevents cancer. Start by adding ginger to your daily diet. Research has revealed that the organic compounds in ginger have a positive correlation to cancer prevention. Gingerols lowers the risk of one getting colorectal cancer due to its ability to reduce carcinogenic activities that cause the same. This benefits the gastrointestinal system as well. Studies have found that gingerols also fight lung, ovarian, breast, skin, and pancreatic cancers. This compound that helps fight cancer is found in abundance in raw ginger. Adding ginger to your daily diet helps prevent cancer cells formation and also destroys the already formed cancer cells. Detoxifies and disinfects. Drinking ginger promotes sweating, which is a perfect way of eliminating toxins from the body. Sweat has a germ-fighting compound known as dermicidin, which helps to reduce bacterial and viral infections in a person. This compound acts as a protective layer on the skin of a person who sweats regularly. Helps in weight loss. Being overweight makes you vulnerable to getting a heart attack, stroke, high cholesterol, high blood pressure, diabetes, and some cancers. Therefore, losing weight is necessary for your overall body health. If you want to lose weight naturally, add ginger to your daily diet. Most weight loss supplements contain ginger. This is because ginger speeds up the body metabolism, making which causes more calories burning. If consumed, ginger will make you feel full for some time and thus lower your calorie intake, which is a step to losing weight. Relieve gas. If you've ever had gas in your stomach, you must have an idea of how embarrassing it is. Unlike other anti-gas products in the market, ginger is a natural anti-gas remedy with no side effects. A cup of ginger tea is enough to clear out your digestive system and relieve you from the gas.